Crying because a man leaves you. Why are you crying as a lady? Upgrade yourself, get something doing, you know. Take him that way that without you, that you're still going to live. There's so many other things that you would do as a woman to tell him that you're still alive. Stop crying. Don't bother yourself over a man because you want to leave. You want to cry off your head. You want to die. You want to hang yourself because a man leaves you. Who is that man? What is he going to offer you? You know, upgrade yourself. Come out, get connections, do things. You know, to tell him that with or without you, you're going to still live. Stop crying because a man leave you. Stop crying because a man rejected you. Isn't there blood to reject? Isn't there blood to, you know, frustrate somebody? When you allow them to frustrate you, when you allow them to do it to you, don't cry today again because a man leave you. You know, tell him that with or without him, that you're still going to live. There are so many things that you're going to do. You know, forget about him. Make money. You know, do things that will make you happy. That will make you feel that you're not even losing anybody. Thank you.